An escaped inmate out of Oxford is back in custody. We first told you about this at midday today. 25-year-old Jasper Jenkins ran from circuit court around 10 o'clock this morning. Oxford police reportedly captured him shortly after 3 p.m. He was in court in connection with a Valentine's Day robbery back in March of 2022.